As a young boy growing up in India, I loved math, I loved science, I loved looking at the stars. My goal was, what can I do to help others?
Shyam Mohapatra wanted to be a medical doctor. A passion for genetic research changed his path, but not his purpose.
Only way I can help patients is by creating the products that helps millions of patients, not just one patient at a time.
A distinguished health professor at the University of South Florida's Colleges of Medicine and Pharmacy, Dr. Shyam Mohapatra's product solution is tiny nanoparticles.
You're actually trying to change the protons and electrons in an atom.
Pioneering inventions in nanotechnology have focused on unique drug deliveries to combat allergies, viral infections, traumatic brain injury, and cancers.
What we're working on right now is called what we call smart nanoparticles. You can take the nanoparticles, you can target them specifically to the cells that are diseased cells, leaving the other cells alone. Now that has a lot of benefits in a way that you reduce the amount of drug that's be given, it reduces side effects, and it's becoming more effective.
Among Dr. Mohapatra's 20 plus patents, a nano-based delivery mechanism that will inhibit RSV, a global respiratory virus that kills 200,000 people annually. Also, this nanotech device that detects HIV in 20 seconds.
I'm most excited about things that we're doing in cancer area recently.
With ideas of using nanofibers to invent new cancer drugs and personalized treatment, Dr. Mohapatra is collaborating with a tumor expert and close colleague who happens to be his wife.
Any basic science question he gets, his eyes sparkles because he thinks that there is an application, it's going to be useful one day to help a patient, to help, you know, humanity.
The senior vice president of USF Health is Dr. Charles Lockwood.
Inventors are able to see the same set of data, the same problems that the rest of us see, and think in a different way to solve the problem. And that is really a remarkable accomplishment. And whether you're Louis Pasteur or Dr. Mohapatra, it takes original genius, and it's a marvel to behold. We can only begin to imagine what cures and treatments he's going to be able to devise using nanotechnology.